Good morning, everyone. Good skincare is essential for everyone at any age. So what belongs in your skincare cabinet? I am Dr. Flora, Senior Cosmetologist, Father at the organization. And today I'm going to tell you how to know what makes up a healthy skin routine and what type of products do you really need to keep your skin healthy and clean. Most of the times, a skincare sounds like a high maintenance. In reality, the steps for a healthy skin are not only necessary, they are easy to implement too. So, an easy way to remember a skincare routine is a morning skincare routine and a night skincare routine. A morning skincare routine mainly focuses on the prevention and protection of the skin for the day. Our Father Dental organization has introduced a Pakam sunscreen, which is a morning skincare routine, which helps you from photoaging, which abuses the dark spots, pigmentation, uneven skin tone, sagging skin and wrinkles. Our Pakam sunscreen is completely paraben and sulfate free, oil free, water and sweat resistant and light quenching. So sunscreen is essential for everyone in their daily life. And second product is a moisturizer. Moisturizer is essential for everyone in their daily life. Moisturizer really keeps you hydrated, restores your skin, keeps your skin healthy. Based on the skin types may be oily or dry skin. So depending on the skin types, we have introduced Pakamoist D for dry skin, which will keep your skin deep hydrated and restores your skin. And Pakamoist O for oily skin, which will reduce the acne as well and keeps your skin healthy and clean. So our three products, Pakam sunscreen and moisturizers, are completely dermatologically tested and FDA approved. So if you want to purchase these three products, you can visit the website www.pakam.in or you can contact me directly in Pandar Intel near New RTC bus stand opposite Kolkata. Investing early in the health of your skin care will not only help you or protect you from harsh effects but also keep your skin healthy and look beautiful throughout the year. Thank you.